When installing a Rolls Infinity, there may be some cases where the locking bolt on the scope is too large and will contact the Rolls Infinity housing. This may prevent the Rolls Infinity from being seated correctly on the scope. In such cases, replace the original microscope locking bolt with a locking bolt that came with your Rolls Infinity. This should correct this issue.